Welcome to Help Desk TV. My name is Rudy Stebbe. The desktop is still a very important part of Windows 8, but you open the desktop like you would open any other application by clicking its tile in the start screen. If you open a desktop application like Microsoft Outlook 2010 or Word 2010, it automatically opens in the desktop. The desktop feels a lot like earlier versions of Windows, except for there's no start button. The start screen in Windows 8 replaces the start button in earlier versions of Windows. So if you want to open another application, go to the start screen. To switch from the start screen to the desktop, tap or click the desktop tile. You can also open your Charms menu and click the Start Charm if the desktop was the last open app. With a keyboard, press the Windows key plus D combination. To switch from the desktop to the start screen, with a mouse, point to the upper right corner of the screen and then click the Start Charm. With a keyboard, simply press the Windows key. I hope you enjoyed today's Help Desk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send me an email to feedback@helpdesktv.ca.